That album, Derek and Clive, by Peter Cook and Dudley Moore, will not be available from next week at W.H. Smith's EMI and Boots. It has a warning on it, and our final live band tonight also have a warning on them. One of the most reviewed and most reviled rock phenomenon of recent weeks, we got a few votes, Sex Pistols. You can hear them warming up in the background even now. Kunin would have loved it. That was Sex Pistols, the leaders in their field. And all three of the bands tonight, without recording contracts, yet playing music in their own fields a lot better than most bands with recording contracts.